Okay, you shut it down. One Phillips screwdriver and okay, so disconnect this one. Just be careful, just wiggle it side to side, it comes off. And this one is T8. There's two more screws. Okay guys, so this is the part number in case if you want to order that one. And also I just want to say, when you replace the battery, make sure you keep the old cable. So it comes off like that. If you buy the battery, it just comes like that. This one doesn't come off.